This exercise, we're demonstrating active assisted internal rotation with a wand. It's important for the patient's elbow to be at a right angle or 90 degrees and their arm comfortably supported on a towel roll. They'll use the wand with their uninvolved side or their good side, pulling towards their abdomen, bringing the involved arm into internal rotation.